Linda Tatiri, that was an important win for you on court today. How did it feel out there?
Yeah, definitely. It was an important match because Ukraine are a really strong team and probably our rivals for the group stage. So, well, it was my first match here and also first hit because yesterday I couldn't catch my flight, so I caught the next one. And yeah, it was difficult as I haven't been hitting here, so to figure out my game style and stuff, it was yeah, it was a little bit challenging, but yeah, I managed. So.
Just before you walked on court, we saw Maria Mitsova actually winning against Ulitina, bringing you guys in front 1-0. Does it make you more calm knowing, okay, Maria already took the first point, now I can go to take the second one?
Well, to be honest, I'm focused on my own match. Of course, everyone has to deliver for the team. But I mean, watching at her match, and if she wins or loses, it doesn't really help because there are so many matches left. So I just focus on my own match and try to stay there.
Linda, also a thing at the moment is the Olympic qualification. When we look at Bulgaria right now, you and Maria, there's like 500 points between the two of you. How is it to go into a tournament playing on the same team for your country, knowing you're also competing for a spot in Tokyo?
Yeah, well, it's a challenge. It's of course a challenging year. It's an Olympic qualification, so it's a definitely more challenging than any other previous years, and of course you can also see it on the tournaments that they're way stronger than they used to be last year or the season before. So you know, it's a whole process. So you know, you need to step out there and yeah, deliver your best and what you're working for every day. Of course, I have put a lot of work in all my career to be able to challenge the best players in the world. So you know, you just try to do your best every time. Yeah. So.